This is Gapminder's web page. We are like a modern museum on the internet. Here you can have fun with statistics and explore the history of your cubetical order. You find Tunisia. You find Tunisia. You can have a lot of fun with statistics. Welcome to Gapminder. My wife and I went to the same class in school, and we've been married ever since. So I've always been interested at the age at which people marry. And here I have statistics from all countries of the world at the mean age of marriage for women. 18 years, 22 years, 26 years, 30 years. It's the average. Some marry early, some marry late. But if you calculate the mean, it shows here. This is for 2005, we have data. This shows how rich the countries are. These are the poor countries, $1,000, the better off countries with $10,000, the richest countries. And it seems the richer you get, the later you marry. Probably you have money to make a lot of other things before you marry. I don't know really, because I married a girl from school, you know. But there's variation. Some countries tend to marry quite early, all will get a high income. And others very rapidly start to marry late. Which are these countries? The color on the graphs in Gapminder world, that shows where the countries are situated. And green countries are Middle East, mainly the Arab countries. And they seem to marry very late. Where is Tunisia? That's Tunisia in 2005, and that's Algeria in 2005. Tunisia and Algeria are almost world champions in late marriage. They are the same as the most richest countries in West Europe. And I don't understand why. People seem to be so nice here. Why don't they marry early? Explain that to me. Thank you. Fantastic.